So when you bought in the 70s a calculator, one of the top-end calculators you could buy were either Hewlett-Packard or the TI-58 or TI-59 programmable calculators. Texas Instruments revolutionized together with Hewlett-Packard pocket calculators, and that they created very nice programmable calculators. And what you got was this. I think the nice semi-leather pouch was optional, but you got this wonderful programmable calculator that also has a card reader on the side, and you could put magnetic cards inside and later on put them here so you know what these function keys did. The books were enormous that came with it, chunky books on programming. You had specialty paper to write down how your program worked. Nice programmable and rather revolutionary calculator. Unfortunately, mine comes without the battery, but that's something that I need to repair. And it came with some books about the main library, about programming, and a short version of the manual. These ones are in Dutch, but of course there were English and other languages available as well. And when you had this very nice calculator, you could upgrade yourself and buy yourself one of these. This is the Texas Instruments PC100. Let me show you. So nice dust cover, and there you go. So what this does was a m way of making your calculator into more of a desktop thing. If I remove this thing here, you could see you could mount your calculator on this PC. You could turn the knob and it would get locked in place. If you take the key, none of your colleagues could take your valuable calculator. And it could charge through this thing. And of course, you see immediately also it has a printer. And you could use it both for printing and for charging your calculator. You had to release it, of course, with the key before you could unmount it. And there's also a way of charging your battery here and storing some stuff there. So that was the Texas Instruments PC100. Please don't forget to subscribe and stay safe.